I created marine attacks for my final year project. It's a biodegradable material sourced from organic materials, so using waste from the fishing industry, combining that with binders from the sea, so that's using red algae, so agar from red algae, and combining it to create a plastic film alternative.